Hey guys, it's me, Sam, and today I'll be doing a review on Grio Mixmaster. And, he's basically the crazy chemist of the Constructicons, and he is their weapon designer also, so he's basically the crazy scientist, and he transforms into a cement mixing truck, so I'll show you that right now. Alright. So, get the instructions. There are some parts where you have to leave them in place, like the head and the helmet. Let me get in the camera. Like that. Took off his leg. That is not good. There we go. And the leg like that. If you can see it. We have the wheels on the legs. Yeah, these constructions are weird. Build a piece like this. With a machine gun on there, which is a weird cement mixing truck. Cement mixer part, or whatever it's called. Place the wheels in, put this little small flat 2x2 piece into the legs like that, turn the body like that. If I'm going too fast for you, just look at the instructions if you have them or not. Alrighty, there is the almost completed cement mixing truck, if I have not messed it up. And, yeah, I did not mess it up. That looks like, it looks like that. So, yeah. Weird little thing. I don't understand how that's a cement mixing truck. It's just so weird. I like how they put the detail on the helmet, as you can see. Well, it looks like a semi truck's front windows. Ugh. And they put his weapon in his vehicle mode. So that about does it for this review. I think he's an interesting little figure, and stay tuned for the other Constructicon reviews.